Yeah, it was great getting Sammy up for the win. He's all year he's been a great worker for everyone in the team, and to be able to give him a little back was just awesome.
I hope so.
I'm going to give it everything I've got. It's going to be a great experience. It's going to be a lot of fun. I can't wait.
赛前进行计划，就是因为是倒数第二天嘛，然后今天是可以说是决定胜负的一天。他们第一波突出以后，然后我感觉大团应该不会去追了，然后我就尝试着一个人去追上前面。最后两公里，荷兰队的他们有两个人，然后占据点优势，他们就放走一个。最后冲刺了，然后也因为体力透支冲到前，不过今天总体来说还是好的。